Sarah, I'm going back to Muriel.
I knew what you were going to say.
I'm sorry, Sarah. I tried, but I can't make this work. You were right about me. I haven't taken steps free often. But maybe it's not too late for me to start.
I thought this might happen. I don't know why it's no good for us anymore.
I'm beginning to think that maybe it's not just how much you love someone. Maybe what matters is who you are when you're with them.
Was it a mistake to try again?
No, it's wrong to think we can plan everything. As though it were a business trip. I don't believe that anymore. Things just happen. I don't regret a minute I've spent with you, Sarah. When I saw you, Rose's wedding, I knew that somehow you'd recovered, that you'd gone on with your life after Ethan. Well, I'd tried, but I couldn't do it on my own. This woman, this odd woman, helped me. She's given me another chance to decide who I am. To step out of the leery groove. And stay out. You don't need me anymore. We both know that.